I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
It's Wednesday, April 19th, and these are your morning announcements. Tryouts for Teal Henna Competition / Football Cheer will take place May 9th through the 12th in the Auxiliary Gym. For those who complete the Google form can be found on the school website and cheer social media. For additional information, please contact Head Coach Kelly Jones via email on the screen.
Hospice House charity drive will continue through April 28th. The second block class that donates the most items listed on this slide will win a donut party. Tickets will be sold today through April 28th. The first 3 days, tickets will be sold in the mall area during all lunches. Ms. Counts will be selling tickets from her office during the remainder of the time, so you can purchase tickets at your convenience. School and lunch fees must be paid in full before purchasing tickets. If you are bringing a date from a different school, please pick up a guest approval form from the front office before purchasing your ticket. No guests are allowed over the age of 19. Single tickets are $35 and couple tickets are $60. Have you thought about becoming a teacher? Are you interested in learning about leadership and working with people? If so, apply for the Teacher Cadet class. You can pick up an application from Guidance or Room 117.
There's one home athletic event today, Wednesday, April 19th, 6:30 p.m., Varsity Boys Baseball versus Woodmont.
There are two home athletic events tomorrow, Thursday, April 20th, 5 p.m. track and field versus BHP, 6 p.m. varsity softball versus West Oak senior night. We'll be right back.
this Friday, April 21st, 5:30 p.m., JV Girls Soccer versus Hillcrest, 6 p.m., Varsity Girls Softball versus Hillcrest, and 7 p.m., Varsity Girls Soccer versus Hillcrest Senior Night.
There's one home athletic event this Saturday, April 22nd, 5:30 p.m., JV Boys Baseball versus Woodmont.